I first saw a laser procedure performed in New York City in 1993, and it stunned me. And I knew from that point forward that what I wanted to do was laser vision correction. I think what impressed me most was the reaction of the patient. It changed their life. The technology now has improved to the point where we're able to deliver a very precise, individualized, customized procedure for any given person. The future has arrived. The things that I've been hoping for and waiting for are here.